Steve's ice cream was well known for how tall it would go. It was unusually taller than other Whippy ice creams, as Steve's was known as the tallest ice cream you could buy from a Whippy van. As Brian's were different, they were more wider and bigger and compacted. So Brian was well known for the biggest ice cream, but Steve was well known for the tallest ice cream. And also, Amanda would be known to make the normal standard 99. But the problem was, because Steve and Brian did the tallest and widest cones, lots of customers complained saying Amanda's ice creams were too small, when actually they were the standard size. But people got used to it over time, as chimes evolved. Over time.
Thank you. gonna check the dinner count.
He's here now. Ryan's here.
Now that spring is here, and now the other van is operational again, it also means that other drivers can start driving again. Steve is now back on the spring rounds. Brian, Steve and Amanda would all do different rounds and take turns. So while Brian would do Frome, Steve would do Bruton. When Brian would do Westbury, Steve would do Frome. Amanda would do Bruton. Also, when Brian would do Bruton, Amanda would do Westbury and Steve would do Frome. It works both ways, etc, etc.
Thank you.
New ice cream van on the state. Purple Panishas. That's purple Panishas.